session with the plane that's wide enough to share with another vehicle, of course you need a bicycle.
Yeah.
Like, help me.
I see, yeah.
My ride race,
glad to get over it. That's the only thing, is just the traffic is backing up a little bit. That's my only concern. I don't have a backing it up right now. Oh, you want to just try to go look it over there?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Pretty much my house the other night.
Yeah?
I was complaining about the motorcycle on it right now.
That much, you know.
Yeah.
Are you headed home now?
I am. Yeah, this is my daily commute. I ride up and down right over the building for 4 years.
Okay.
So, anyway, yeah, I'm sorry to explain the way I ride, but it's the safest way to ride. Riding on the sidewalk, I can do maybe 10 miles an hour without running into cars that block my way. And I like to get to work and get home
okay.
A little faster, like people do that drive to work. So I go about 20 miles an hour average, and if I ride on the sidewalk at that speed, I'd be hitting cars all day long, and they'd be hitting me, you know. So it's
on the sidewalk?
Oh yeah. It's a national statistic. Most of the bike crashes happen on the sidewalk. These cars come up to they block the sidewalk.
Yeah, they block the sidewalk all the time, and they don't even account for people on bicycles.
Exactly.
Okay, I understand.
I know there's a lot of. There's the impeding traffic rule, but I mean, on a 5-lane road like this too, I mean, they've got another lane. They can wait a few seconds to pass me. They have a lot of room.
Yeah, and I get that you're just headed home right now, so it's not really that big of an issue. Just my biggest concern is just the lack of the traffic. And then you're on the road too. I didn't want you to get hit either. But
yeah, I don't want to get hit either, man.
Yeah, God forbid.
I run a bike shop. You know, I'm a volunteer advocate for bicycle rights to ride in the road statewide and nationwide. So I'm pretty well informed.
All right.
And I also took your Citizen Police Academy.
Yeah.
So I'm informed of your job as well. So I appreciate you.
No problem at all.
Your job and what you're doing.
All right, I'm going to let you get out of here and head on, okay?
Appreciate it.
All right, so you have to go.